Προς ανθρώπων πράγματα μέτρων έχει. Όχι, εις μέιζονος αυτοσύνης.
Go! going to fuck.
Okay.
Apollodoros.
You there! Are you here to kill me or to be my friend?
Friend. Bike of Siwa.
Ah, then your help, please. You are Ayaz Magi, huh?
Any other survivors?
Only Damastis. They took him prisoner.
And the scroll? What of the scroll?
Damastis had it.
That past Damastis should have destroyed it. Cleopatra owes you much. Can you get to a healer by yourself?
I've killed Eudoros.
Huh? Well done.
He was the snake, yes?
Man-to-man, Bike, there is much you have yet to understand.
Man-to-man, I need an answer.
I must take the measure of you first. Rescue Damastis and recover the scroll. And then I will know if you're the man that Aya claims you to be.
Where is this Damastis?
He should be on the docks in Canopus Harbor. I can't risk that someone reads the scroll he carries.
This area is off limits.
Nothing. Not sure the coast is clear.
I sleep in my own filth in here.
That's odd.
Cut him off! Damn it! Harry!
Hey, wait!
Time is up! Die!
Hey!
Die, worm! Get me out of here! Diramon, save me! Thank you. It was very unpleasant in there.
You have killed them all! Bastards! They deserve to die! Get me to a safe place, then we will talk.
Idiot, what are you playing at?
Whoa.
I was going to kill all of them. That damn cage was too hard to get out of, is all.
Idiot, what are you playing at?
Apollodorus sent me to help you. Give me the scroll.
Scroll? I do not have any scroll.
Your job was to carry it.
I hid it on our ship. I did not want it to fall into the wrong hands.
Where is the ship?
At the bottom of the lake. They sank it.
Very well. I will get it. Apollodorus is waiting for you at the lighthouse.
I will tell him to find you near the sunken ship.
That precious scroll. Neck. Here's your precious papyrus.
Well done, Bayek. I see you are a capable man. Someone I may be able to trust. The scroll was meant for the Roman general, Pompey, in an effort to sway Rome to Cleopatra's side. She will be grateful to you for keeping the communication secret. She is at my estate. We're headed there now.
How does Aya fit into all this?
Her cousin Phanos informed me that she was a driven woman stalking deadly prey. It so happened that I also had reason to bring down this prey. When Aya was successful, I stepped in to protect her.
We are grateful.
And we are grateful that you have eliminated Eudorus. He was an odious individual.
I should tell you that in addition to Eudorus, I put an end to the Philaketai of Alexandria, Gennadios.
Gennadios? I am very glad he is dead. But it will cause serious problems for you. The Philakis are a tightly bound group. And murderers. They will certainly come after you.
So be it. Can I ask why you wanted Eudorus dead?
As you know, Cleopatra's brother, Ptolemy, is too young and pliable to be a strong leader. We believe Eudorus was the most responsible for so many of Egypt's current ills. Here we are. The villa is up ahead. You will learn more at the villa. The Queen enjoys the life of high society. I'm pleased that Aya is bringing some sober substance to Cleopatra's social circle. She is an extraordinary woman, your wife.
I know.
Bayek, before I can disclose all secrets, Cleopatra must meet and approve of you. She can be particular. Let me give you some advice. When you approach the Queen, bend your knee in deference. Speak only in reply. Yours is not to question, but to answer. Do not be distracted by the festivities. She has a large entourage, and they like to amuse themselves. Sometimes to excess. Speak clearly, in measured tones, and above all, do not meet her gaze. Ready?
I cannot wait.
Catch me! Catch me!
Come here, both of you!
Yes!
She caught me with her husband.
The sensation is most delightful.
This way.
She doesn't hold the crowd.
Bees!
Where is my opium pipe?
I will sleep with anyone as long as they agree to be executed in the morning.
Like Xanthippus.
He was well satisfied with his bargain. Who is this toothsome fellow? In me hoto ek nepsheve.
My queen, this is,
Well?
It is a generous offer. But I have already pledged my life to this woman.
Aya, you have chosen well. Come, we have much to discuss. Celebrate, my friends!
You were meant to kneel. Ah, Pasheremta. Meet Aya and Bayek. They put an early end to Eudorus.
Delightful. You are joining our efforts, then?
We do not know what your efforts are.
Eudorus was a member of the Order of Ancients. They are responsible for my exile. They tore me from my throne.
And why should I care about them?
The snake has many heads. Those heads make up the Order.
The snake is the man who killed my son.
It is not so simple.
What are they talking about?
I don't know. They must know something.
The Order of Ancients seeks to control all Egypt. Ptolemy is but their puppet.
We have informants in each region. But they have been unable to touch the Order.
Across Egypt, mysterious forces work against us. For instance, here, in the Nile Delta, the endless sands swallow up whole villages. Yet, a malignant human force moves with them. That force is one of the Order of Ancients, called the Scarab.
And over here, in most sacred Giza?
A shadowy figure called the Hyena controls all that occurs. What is certain is that Giza is the land of death and loss.
And then there's Memphis.
All is cast in my land. Even the sacred Apis bull himself. The one called the Lizard has worked a sort of diabolical power.
So the snake is the Order of Ancients?
Yes. Eudorus was known as the Hippo.
You are right, my love. He was not the last one. All of these are.
When the Order wants something, as in Siwa, it does not hesitate to crush all in its path.
For Siwa, now Fayum. It is the most oppressed region in all of Egypt. Where the crocodile wields cruel power, the denizens live in constant fear. That is the fate that awaits all Egypt, if we fail to stop the Order.
We need decisive action. It is time for assassinations.
We still have not found the man who killed Khemu. Our son Shed will weep with joy when we clear the map of those figures.
You are my Magi now. Protector of the true Pharaoh of Egypt.
So it shall be. Tonight, we drink. Celebrate. Make love. Tomorrow.
Roya, where have you got to?
Whoa. Curious, sinister writings. Serapis. God of divine majesty and Lord of the Sun. Someone has placed a mark upon you. The scorpion is the sign of Serket. Serapis. Serapis. The poor man was half-eaten by crocodiles, but only after he died. Someone prepared him for burial and cut out some of his sacred organs. His stomach, at least, was removed. The symbol. A dedication to Serket, the goddess of magic. The scorpion. Blood stains this table. I think the body was prepared here, but crudely. This is no fine skilled work. This is deeply disturbing. Someone killed him and removed his sacred stomach in a mockery of proper burial, or perhaps a clumsy imitation of it. Was this a terrible ceremony? There is so much blood, as if some butchery occurred here. But the elements have eroded many of the signs. Scraps of a message. Ah, there's too much missing. Sekhmet, the goddess of hunters. But there are scratches here, above the statue's stomach. What does it represent? Sekhmet, the goddess of... Scraps of blood and flesh. There was a body here, but crocodiles must have devoured it. The lid of a sarcophagus. There was a symbol here, but it is too damaged for me to make out. Troubling. This reminds me of a sign of Serket I have already seen. Many of the clues are eroded, but this death was violent, purposeful, and obscene.
Something's not right.
Best not to draw attention here.
Mine now!
fighting the Vepir!
Hey, witch!
Hang on!
Die, idiot!
Thank you.
careful now.
That's it. Die.
Old mute was skulking around again.
Isn't he from some rich family?
Maybe. Maybe that's why no one has chased him out of town.
I think he lives up at the Tahaka estate.
The tax collectors ask for too much. It's not worth it.
But what can we do?
I will not put words between your teeth. But I am going to pack my things and travel to Litopolis. Master Tahaka is building a wonderful place for all.
It is tempting. But all my family is here. You are lucky to have no wife or children. You can just leave.
By your hands and labors. It is not without its dangers, but the promise of a glorious tomorrow awaits you. It is a shining lighthouse of hope, all alone in the desert night.
Enough there.
Hold!
Where is this delivery heading?
Whoa. To Yamu.
Careful you don't overfill the jars.
Get them filled up and on the cart.
I seek the master brewer, Hakuf.
I have no time. Speak to one of my overseers if you must.
You misunderstand. I am a Magi. Apollodorus sent me.
Apollodorus, of course.
He sent me for the scarab, the shadow that darkens Sais.
Shh, please. That is an evil name to speak aloud. Apollodorus knows the people are suffering. In my position, many confide in me. Trade is strangled, the soldiers run rampant, and the weight of Ptolemy's taxation crushes the breath from us. Come with me. Let us retire where we have a roof overhead. Come, hurry! There is no time to tarry. Come, Neb, we must hurry.
Give me another portion of dates.
Have you had Macedonian dates? I tasted some from a merchant last time I was in Alexandria. Best I have ever had.
There are many terrible stories about this scarab. I am sure Apollodorus told you. Tales of mutilation, disappearances, and folk buried in the desert and left to die. A horrendous fate. Trapped in the shimmering sand, your mind and body pounded by the remorseless sun. Waiting for the final release into the Duat. But these are only stories. There are real villains in Saïs. But the Scarab, if he exists, it is not safe to speak of him.
The investigator.
The last man who asked questions about the Scarab was near beaten to death, with his tongue cut out.
Who was he?
Orgupa, father-in-law to the most powerful man in the region, Tahaka. That boy, Kawab, is his grandson.
Hey, you tired of winning? I'm looking for your grandfather. Do you know where he went?
No. He left on the road to Camp Piros. He should have been home by now.
I'll see if I can find him along the road.
What are we to do with the beggar that Marcos caught in the Felaketai's tent?
If he survives the beating the men gave him, we'll sell him at the harbor for a drachma.
Did you know he was mute?
Perhaps you... half a drachma there.
Hey, hold on!
Time to die, Phile.
Starting a blaze!
What did he say?
eyes peeled, Adelphi. Hey, now!
See you maintain the peace.
What? Go slow. Dive, worm. Then. Report.
Nothing yet.
Wait a minute.
Worms, take you.
Say what?
I kill you. Ah, shit. You will not escape.
You'll have to get up earlier than death to get to jump on us.
We will get it sorted.
You will be
useless to run, man.
I kill you.
Thank you.
chance.
Hey!
The end has come for you.
I will get you out. I think you will survive. I know the scarab took your tongue, but we can help each other. Akuf told me that you are investigating the scarab. Help me, and I can ensure he dies.
Say that they were packing up to move to Litopolis.